So I always decline Walmart orders when they come through on Uber Eats. I never get them on DoorDash for some reason, even though Walmart is on DoorDash. Every time I get one from Uber, I decline it, except that one time where I took one and then it ended up taking me a very long time. So anyway, the reason I'm talking about this is I just took one. I just took a Walmart order because as I was leaving my house to get started on my delivery shift today, I got one for $18.95, I think. Not going too many miles and going up towards my zone from the Walmart that's by my house. So I was like, yeah, that's a no-brainer. I'll take that. Well, after being sat outside this Walmart in the pickup parking lot for 35 minutes, I decided this is not worth it anymore, and I unassigned. Why did I do that instead of just continuing to wait? Because I'd already been active 35 minutes, my order had not been brought out to me in that entire time, despite me checking in and attempting to call multiple times, couldn't get through, by the way. On top of that, the people who arrived at the pickup section of the parking lot after me, 20 minutes after me, were getting their orders first. So I was like, all right, I'm gonna pass this off to the next Uber driver. I'm sorry, I am not wasting my time with this. And also doing it that way means I could restart my timer and essentially start fresh. So I've wasted a bit of time, wasted about 35 minutes, but it's not gonna be like a detriment to my overall totals tonight because I ended up restarting my timer. So I'm starting off this shift kinda pissed off, honestly. That really frustrated me, but yeah, don't take Walmart orders despite how good they may look. Walmart is the worst. Well, I'm home. I've been home maybe 45 minutes or so. It's 11:15. Let me go through my totals with you real quick. I got $51.50 on DoorDash, $43.85 on Uber Eats for a total of $95.35. I only did about 4 hours and 15 minutes. I did take a bit of a break to get some food. And that's after starting my timer, after getting to, or after receiving my first order, which was about 15 minutes after I last spoke to you guys. So that's $22.44 an hour. Not bad for just over 4 hours. I'm certainly not gonna complain. You know, it's enough. It's good. I know that I can make, on top of what I'm gonna be getting from this Amazon job, I can easily make $100 a night. So just depending on how many nights I decide to do a week of also DoorDashing, you know. Yeah, I can make some good extra money. I think what I want to do moving forward, I would love to be able to save like 90% of the money that I make or put it towards, you know, bills or bigger things that I need to partially save for, like this trip that's coming up. You know, that's going to cost me some money, as well as, you know, getting my tires fixed on my car and all the other big things that I have to pay for. I'd like to be able to do that, and then anything that I get through DoorDash and Uber Eats, I'll make that my, like, personal money that can be go towards buying back the games that I traded in, for example, or buying new games and stuff like that. There'll be some overlap here and there, I'm sure, but I think that's what I want to kind of try to do, I guess, as a way to, like, actually save some of my money for once, because I have nothing. In savings, I have, I'll be completely honest with you, my savings account, could I come back in focus, please? Could I come back in focus? But my camera is, it's got the face recognition square around my head. There we go. I have $10 in my savings account. That's all I've ever had in my savings account because $10 is what it takes to keep it open. So that is what has been in there for a while. So, yeah, I kind of would like to make that be a little bit more full. That'd be great. But yeah, made decent money tonight in the short amount of time that I was out. I was in a call with the boys for a while. Billy, Sid, Sean, Joran. I was talking to them for quite a bit. I was actually still on a call with Sid up until the point that I got home. And there's something I want to talk about in this vlog. Something very specific. I'm going to give this vlog a specific topic here. Even though I've talked about DoorDash for 5 minutes. Last night at 10 p.m. I was talking to Katara. You remember Katara? She visited me for, my 22nd birthday, I think. She came down here. I've known her for a while. An old friend of mine used to date her. She lives in Wisconsin. I've been talking to her a lot more recently, and we got into the conversation of shows that we watched like as a kid. And one of the ones that she mentioned was Avatar. And when I told her that I hadn't watched Avatar, she, not seriously, but threatened me. She's like, you are watching Avatar. You're watching it. You need to watch it. So last night at around 11:30 p.m., I booted up Netflix on my TV, and I started watching Avatar The Last Airbender. I've never seen it before. I've never seen a single episode. I think I got 7.5 episodes in before falling asleep. I was waiting for Premiere to, like, conform all the footage. It was still struggling after having been broken the other day. It was still kind of recovering some of the old files that it needed. So I was just laying on my bed while that was happening, and I kind of ended up getting sucked into the world of Avatar. So there's my new hyperfixation, folks. I'm going to be watching all 60-something episodes of Avatar The Last Airbender, and I will let you know what I think afterwards. So far, after 7.5 episodes, I'm really enjoying it. I can see why people like it. And once I'm done with that, if I really enjoyed it, I guess I'll also watch The Legend of Korra. I remember people going mad over The Legend of Korra when it was first airing and saying that it was fantastic. So here's hoping it is. Anyway, that is pretty much going to be it for today. I got a bit of editing to do tonight. I'm going to be drinking out of my head. And then tomorrow, I'm going to go dashing again in the evening. But I do, of course, have work the next day. So, do I? Is tomorrow Sunday? I think tomorrow's Sunday. Yeah, I have work on August 1st. So, you know, I got to be home to get to bed for that. I don't have to be there until 10, so I don't have to be leaving here until 9. So I don't really have to be getting up until 8 a.m., which is much nicer than getting up at 5 or 6 in the morning. So, yeah. Also, I know I said, like, moving forward, I can do some door dashing in the evenings. I probably won't get to do much, if any, door dashing in the evenings after work, because I'll be getting off work probably close to 9 p.m. I mean, if I do my full 10-hour shift, it'll be close to 9 p.m. because I'm going to be starting at 11:45, call it 11. 10 hours later is 9 p.m. No, it's not. Yeah, it's 9 p.m. What am I saying? So I wouldn't be dashing after 9 p.m., but on my days off, yeah, maybe. I think I might have said, but my schedule this upcoming week is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I'm off Thursday, Friday, and then I believe I'm on Saturday, Sunday. I need to double-check that, but I'm pretty certain that's right. So I'm off for the day that the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Booster Course Pass comes out, so I can record it all, and then I'm off the Friday, the day after, so maybe I'll get some dashing done on the Friday, but we'll see. For now, that is going to do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.